folks, I'm going to do an unboxing of my KR Sabers Ahsoka. I haven't done anything. I haven't looked inside yet. I've just slipped the tape and removed the waybill, etc. So let's get to it. Everything looks really well packaged. I'm actually going to put on some gloves just so that I don't get oils on the metal yet, because I'm not ready to actually do a full install yet. I'll do that in a few weeks once I finish my other projects. Well, let's see what we have. Fittingly enough, we're doing it on my girlfriend's Star Wars table that she made, so I think it's appropriate. Okay, I think these are all just stuffing and padding. Later, just to make sure. Okay, here's part number one. Let's make sure that this is actually showing up on the camera. Yeah. Okay, looks like the side piece to the Shoto. This is the side that is vented for holes. It comes with two of them. This being the first, and the one for sound. The other version is solid for display. Ah, it came fully assembled, that's great. Wow, it's absolutely gorgeous. So this is the Shoto. Recharge port. There should be a kill key for that within the package. D-ring, another D-ring, and then these are the inserts for using the thinner diameter blade, which I will probably use since I prefer the thinner blades. The main katana.